All the time, every time. Stay positive, believe in yourself, follow your dreams, chase your dreams. No one's gonna believe in your vision like you are. So fucking...
YouTube! It's your boy, Mr. Wavy. And today, I'm back up in this thing with another video. And before I get too far gone into this video, I'm gonna need for y'all to smash that like button, smash that subscribe button, turn on all post notifications, follow me on Instagram, D on the Mr. Wavy, on one word. Follow me on TikTok, D on the Mr. Wavy, on one word. But in today's video, I'm gonna show you, and you how I brush my 540 ways, alright? So, if y'all don't know how to brush 540 ways, pick up your brushes and brush with me, man. YouTube, it's your boy, Mr. Wavy, and today, I'm back in this thing with another video. And before I get to brushing, I'm gonna give y'all a quick update. I recently was woofing. I cut down to number one because while I wasn't really brushing on my woof, I was just woofing and sometimes brushing. But I cut low to motivate myself to brush harder. And I cut my crown down to number two so I can work on the flow. Your crown is the key to the pattern, people. If you want to have dope waves, your crown is the key to the pattern. So, your pattern flows from your crown. So with that being said, I'm about to pick up my brush and my handy damn mirror and show y'all how I brush them things, man. Now my hair is kind of dry right now, so. And I recently was getting the session in and I decided to pick up this camera and record. Control your hair, don't let it control you. I will show y'all how to brush my crown in another video. This is on how I brush my pattern. The back, you don't want to slant too far over. As y'all can see, this is my dominant side right here. My much stronger side. That's why I start on my right side and my back first. So for my top, it's a little difficult, but it's not difficult. Y'all see that little flow, man? It's there. Y'all see it? The progress is coming through. I'm about to show y'all how I brush my top now. So basically, for my top, I start from this side of my crown right here. Start from this. Straight. I'm gonna give y'all a little quick 360. Right side, my weakest side. Right now, basically, I'm just tweaking my angles. Ooh, but y'all see the vision though. Y'all see where it's going. I'm probably not gonna woof this long with this pattern because I can already tell the biggest thing I'm gonna have to woof out is my crown. So that was the video. Like, comment, subscribe. It was your boy, Miss Wavy. I'm out. Peace.